Give me some, what you noticed with my movements and the ergonomics or the metaphysics, like the way I was getting around the kid. Anybody notice anything? Anybody pay attention to anything? Like the way I disassembled or the way, did you notice anything? Did you notice the movement? Was my spinal column pretty much straight the whole time? Or was I seeing slouch? Straight up? Okay, when I teach drum students, especially drum set players, particularly white guys, they like to sit and slouch. I'm like, no, spine up. Because the spinal column is aligned and they shoot, attack the set from a balanced perspective. You can play with a lot of equilibrium. Y'all understanding where I'm coming from?
International
what?
R&B.